This activity will train dynamic sitting balance and will help with shoulder range of motion. Incorporating a toy will interest a young patient and make the activity more fun.